Dixie.
Arrivé à
Dixie.
St. Clair doors are closing. On Kipling. Now once again, folks, for any passengers looking to exit at Kipling Station, due to platform restrictions, not all doors will be opening. Have a look at each of your rail car for the coach number. The following coaches will not open. Coaches 4106, 2404, 4076, coach 4114. If you're in one of those coaches and looking to exit at our next stop here, you will need to make your way through the train in the opposite direction we're traveling until you reach the accessibility coach in the center, coach 2519.
of arriving at Kipling.
Arrivé à
Kipling.
Please take clear, doors are closing. Next final stop, Charles Union Station.
Union Station.
Arrivé à la gare Union.
Ensure you have all your belongings before exiting the train. Stay back from the yellow platform lines and never cross the tracks. Please let passengers using mobility aids get on the elevator first. If you tapped on the Presto device, remember to tap off using the same method of payment if you don't have the default trip set. Thank you for choosing Go.
Assurez-vous d'avoir tous vos effets personnels avant de quitter le train. Restez derrière les bandes de sécurité jaunes et ne traversez jamais la voie. Veuillez d'abord laisser les passagers utilisant des aides à la mobilité monter dans l'ascenseur. Si vous avez présenté votre carte sur un lecteur Presto, n'oubliez pas de présenter votre carte après un trajet à l'aide du même mode de paiement si vous n'avez pas défini un trajet par défaut. Merci d'avoir choisi Go Transit.
Hey, once again, folks, in just a few moments here, we'll be arriving at Toronto's Union Station, our final stop. Once we pull in here, this train will be going out of service. Should be coming in on platforms 7 and 8. They're delayed this morning, that might change. 7 and 8, the left side will open first, followed by the right. Before exiting, please have a look around, gather all your belongings. On behalf of Go Transit and operating crew, we thank you for riding with us tonight. Once again, now arriving in Union.